If your injuries have impaired your ability to have marital relations with your spouse, then your spouse would in fact be entitled to make a claim for loss of consortium for any type of marital support and services that have been impaired as a result of your accident.